My name is Eli Elezra, and I won the World Poker Tour Mirage Poker Showdown. World Poker Tour title is the highlight of my career, I can say, because it was the first $1 million win for me. And I mean, this together with World Series of Poker bracelet, I mean, it's basically put a stamp on a beautiful poker career. Back then, you play with the old school. It's not like the one that I look at them today. I mean, John Juanda, I mean, I don't have to say a lot about this guy. Everybody knows him. And I think that even Eric Seidel was very deep in this tournament. And Spider-Man, Toby was also like, he was right, you know, between him and Tony. And I remember that I couldn't even believe it. I mean, the feeling of making a final table in WPT was so strong. I remember I was so excited, and I even mentioned it in a book. I wrote a book in Hebrew, and I can show it over here. That's a book, and that's my win. That's the actually World Poker Tour win with my trophy, and it's gonna come in English very soon. So I even mentioned it in a book. I got a whole chapter about it. How good are the players? I mean, Scotty win. I mean, I cannot say enough. And the biggest things in my book is that Daniel Negreanu make the biggest mistake going into final table. He told Scotty not to drink. And Scotty was ruling everything when he was drinking. When he came, he didn't drink, and I'm still saying, because he told him I want the WPT champ. I will keep playing, you know, the 10K event, you know, on World Poker Tour. It's still some of the best tours around because we have the, you know, $1 million wins and stuff. And I, if you run good in certain tournament, doesn't matter who's staying on your way, you can do it. And I believe that that's gave me a lot of confidence.